Behind your partner's side. And down, elbows close, back down, and again roll around the back of your head. Yeah. Thank you. Make sure your elbows are closed. Don't reach from the sides here. Elbows closed. As you turn, you maintain contact on his elbows to control. As you come on, again, shut your elbows. I know you can apply Nikio this way or this way or any other way you want, but just basically your elbows closed, apply with your body, and then turn. Right, so some control here, right, and then just shut your elbows and turn the wrist. point where you're changing your hands, there has to be some tension on your partner to keep it down. If you don't, you'll just come back up and take you. So as you cut here, at this point before you change, stretch your partner out. Stretch this hand out. Bring him into your hip, okay, and then take. Okay? Don't have this in front of your face here. Stretch out and you bring him right into your body. Okay? Then you can go back forward. Okay? Too many people have got this loose. Okay, so take it here. Then change. So Irumi Tenkan. Come forward. Now Irumi Tenkan again. Okay, let's go. Change partners. Once we start this exercise, it's important that you apply the same principles to this exercise that you do for the rest of the class. Too many people just switch off when we do this, and you let the distance collapses between you. You start chatting and laughing and smiling. Don't treat this any different to any other exercise you do in the class. Okay. First hand. Okay. Rotate. Elbow. Second hand. Cut.